Wait a second. Why the fuck did I say...
Okay.
In the battle...
Holy shit. I was just attacked by a butternut squash. I kid you not.
What?
All I heard was butter and nuts.
Because you're not engaged.
In real life, I went upstairs. I'm pouring a coffee and I open my fridge, right? I'm like, oh yeah, this... I mean,
wait, okay. Not? Hold on. Keep telling your story. Everybody else don't talk. I'm going to turn up the sad music to this. Keep going.
just
Thomas, tell your story.
One sec.
I don't know what it is.
Okay, so basically, I go upstairs, pour my coffee, thinking, oh, this is gonna be great. Gonna go back to the stream. Everyone's gonna be there. It's gonna be the best time ever. So, you know, pour the coffee, put the sweetener in, then I go to get my cream, and I open my kitchen, the door of the fridge. As I open it, the butternut squash that was sitting on top decides it's gonna attack me. It rolls off. I felt like for that 4 seconds that everything was in slow motion. It rolled off, hitting pans and everything as it came. Things were flying. My dog got scared and started barking. I got hit in the head with a butternut squash, falling from the ceiling. And then that's it. And then I picked everything up and put it back.
Once the dog starts barking, you know it's real.
It was like a scene straight out of...
Straight out of hell. Like,
what is a butternut squash?
It's a... it's a vegetable.
As that whole story, you're like, what the fuck is a butternut squash? Like, that's all you pull from that story.
That was
that as a highlight or something.
That's what I did. That's what I'm gonna do, yeah.